And the 1-2. Breaking ball outside corner, called strike three. And Satzinger is livid. And the 2-strike pitch. Fastball swung on and missed. A shake at the side by Clary, and now the 2-2. High fastball swung on and missed. Two gone. The 3-2 from Thompson. Swing and a miss. Strike three. South Dakota State is going to the NCAA baseball tournament.
Nothing across.
The 1-2 pitch from Thompson on the inside corner. Ball strike three. 4-21 for the year. First pitch. Back up the middle into center field. Telford, who has been a pain to opposing pitchers all year. The stretch of the 0-1. Mass pitch, hard hit ball up the middle into center field. Telford scores, 1-0 South Dakota State. The 1-2, high chopper, Mashbits to his right field. First baseman flips to Thompson, cover. Liner into center, Capola coming on. He'll make the catch, tagging from third more. Throw is online. Clary's tag in time. A double play, and the inning is over. Pitch to Jacobson, lined into center field. Turner on the run will make the play. Robbins tagging, the throw is online, but will be late. Works from the stretch with the bases loaded. His 1-2 pitch is hit in the air down the right field line. Danforth into foul ground. He'll make the play, tagging from third poke. Danforth throw a one-hopper, and Clary's tag is on the money for a double play. Great offer, not a threat to run. 1-1 pitch, high in the air, deep to left. If it's fair, it's gone. 2-0, South Dakota State. In the air to center. Capola is coming on. He'll make the play. Wilson tags. Capola's throw is online, but it hit the mound. Bounced up. Clary tagged him out anyhow. Miller's pitch. Robbins a liner inside the line, fair in the left field corner. Two runs will score. Robbins digging for second. Roll through the right side, base hit. Clary scores, the game is tied in the top of the seventh. 35 driven in. Breaking ball, lined into left field, base hit, and the Jacks are in front, 1-0. Ringhoffer digs in, Williamson a long pause. Capola's going, the pitch is a strike, the throw down to second is not in time. And he has broken the record set by Darryl Brenn, the most stolen bases in a season ever by a man wearing the yellow and blue. Three hits. Braves 1-2. Swing and a miss. Danny Reagan is down. And Adam Bray has become the all-time strikeout leader in South Dakota State history. Finds a hole. The 0-2 from Ethan. That's a liner into center field. That'll fall for a base hit. One run scores. Then Schultz overruns the ball. Danforth scores. The Jackrabbits are loose. Coppola into third. He'll be waved all the way around. This is the game-winning run. The throw is dropped. Coppola scores, and the Jacks win it in walk-off fashion. 12.